I got really bored today, didn't feel like sitting around school, so decided to do today's video at school. Well, Randy isn't walking with us right now, but and Annie did come to school, so
yeah.
Not going to get to see them probably today. We are going to the bathroom, because Dustin has to go to the bathroom.
Yep.
And since like no one came to school today, I guess I'll show you guys Facebook. Because I know a few people have been dying to see what it looks like. Alright, so we're gonna go in the restroom and we'll see you guys later.
Hey guys, sorry I didn't record a face for everyone's in a pretty crappy mood, so decided not to. But I promise you one day I will. Hopefully tomorrow or like Wednesday or something, Annie will be in school, so you'll get to see her again. Apparently she's a fan favorite. I mean I've talked to a couple of fans that have been watching a little bit. They really like Annie, so and also about fan favorites, think about bringing Gam back, because people seem to actually like him. And instead of him doing reviews on video games, thinking about doing like an Ask Gam corner question thing. I guess that's probably what I'll do, but you'll get to find out Wednesday if I do bring him back or not. Well, since today's a vlog, let's discuss some topics. Well, you'll never believe what I saw a few days ago, yesterday. Apparently there's been some suspicion about Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez dating, and there's been like pictures of them dating. I would put them up, but apparently copyright issues, you're not allowed to. I found this out from a guy named Mike Warbucks, I think. He does his own little show kind of thing. It's pretty cool, actually. He's a funny guy. But I can't even think of any bad thing about Justin Bieber dating Selena Gomez. That's pretty cool. I mean, Selena Gomez is pretty hot, so looks like he's not gay. I don't know. But apparently since they like live in California, their law isn't like the same as Pennsylvania's, where if one's an adult, like an 18-year-old, as long as they're within a 4-year range, they're allowed to date. But in California, I guess since they're 2 years apart, they're not. So if they would come official out to public about this, they would get in a lot of trouble. Selena Gomez would, I think, heard it was a $200 fine? $2,000 fine. It's a pretty penny for her. And I also heard that a lot of people don't think it's going to work out, but I hope it does. That seems pretty cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'll let you guys go. I'll see you Wednesday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, whenever I decide to put up the video.